This is gonna be fun. 3, 2, 1, go. You know it, Koba. This is world record pace. You always do it. Just kidding, it depends on your age. Please. Okay, whatever. I spared it by mistake. In one of the countries you're a citizen in. Well, in that case, bottoms up. Oh man, dude, you guys are probably going deaf from all this mashing. That's kind of weird, I'm not gonna lie, but okay. You do you, whatever you're into. No tear ice, what am I doing? Boy, got it. Really? Now here's the thing, with these boss battles, where it's like, or with these boss battles where it's basically a bullet hell, I'm horrible with dodging the attacks with the keyboard, so this is gonna be fun. Tutorial, just spare, okay. Once again, I'm horrible. Okay, yeah, don't worry though, I'm supposed to hit those attacks there. Okay, I just have to live through this one and I should be good. Okay, now I'm good. Some Malio on, I don't even know Vivian, yeah, Malio on Vivian action, ooh. Check out your local Tumblr, you might be able to find some good stuff there. Your local fanfiction.com, or whatever it is. The trick, Koba, is to, when she's just throwing fire at you, you dodge that. One sec. When she throws fire at you, you dodge it as best as possible. It's okay to get maybe hit, like, maybe once. And then when the hands come flying at you, you basically just suicide into the hands. And then once you get down to 2 HP, it's over. Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna split there. Whatever. Get a good 30... second time safe in my second run. But yeah, the fact that you were drunk might have played a factor in that. stick is the bottom right. Oh, yeah. Of course. I saw a video of a guy doing a casual playthrough of this on Twitch, and he got to this part, and he spent 7 minutes or so writing down all the rules and all the combinations, and he was so mad when it was just that. Oops. No, I'm garbage. We're just gonna do this the slow way. Oh, it was the you know, the color tiles thing. Whatever that is. Yeah, Facebook, uh-huh. Whatever you say. So need to buy the manly bandana. I'm not. I deleted my Facebook account a couple months ago because I never used it and I found it pointless. But I do follow them, or I follow them on Twitter if that means anything. Yeah, I have no idea how long I was muted there. Okay. Okay, so let's go back. So he clearly knew I was on Facebook, or I. Let me think. Let's go back to DK Koba. No, I deleted my Facebook a few months back, so I'm not in Melee Hell. Follow them on Twitter if that means anything. Scott, yes, I'm back. I was in Florida for 2 weeks, and coming back to Indiana after being in Florida for 2 weeks, the temperature hits you like a brick wall. And it's terrible, and it's so cold here, and I want to go back. Okay, good, you guys can hear me. Might have just muted again because I'm a moron. Yeah, Indiana, where's that? I'm not even sure I know where I am. Scott, how far did you get into Undertale? Oh no, I forgot. I need to not eat it. So as soon as I gain control, You're at the waterfall. Is this still your first playthrough, or is it your first playthrough still, or is it one of the other two endings that you're going for? Kawhi, you got the game? I knew you had the demo, but I didn't know you got, or I guess I knew you had the game. You asked me questions. Kawhi, did you pee yourself when you saw the ending or the final boss, even though you already knew what it was? I went into this game like no spoilers, no nothing. Really? It took you a long time? I don't know. I guess it took me a while, my first try. But then you sort of realize how the fight works and how scripted it is. It's dumb. One of us just to do okay, nothing till the Shiren. Hope I'm doing this right, yeah. Had to make sure I was doing this puzzle correctly. What was I saying? I went to this game so, like, spoiler free completely because it was back before all the hype built up. And so I got to that final boss and I like I was scared. I like oof. Like Outlast? No. No, I had nothing on the final boss. I used to have Duck Game. It's pretty good. Duck Game's really only worth it if you have a few, like, multiple other friends that own the game. Otherwise, just like, boring. Okay, I do not still have it. I do not believe so, at least. No, I don't. Do I still have, unless I bought it during the sale again? But no, a few months back, yeah, a few months back when I bought it, it's because our little, me and some friends, they started playing Duck Game, and so they got me to buy it. And we played it for like 2 nights and then never played it again. Maybe I rebought it during the sale because it was cheap, I don't know. Let me check on my phone. I'm a wizard. Okay, so let's see here. DUC. No, I don't own it. I don't know why it's saying I do, but I don't. Rats and Skibs, like, really fun and really underrated game. Oh my gosh, I'm trash. Come on, there we go. Yo, why is my mic keep muting? I don't know how long it was. If you didn't hear me. If you didn't hear me, I got tabletop for Christmas. I need to fix my hotkey for muting. Cause it my hotkeys for muting my mic is 0 on the numpad, which for most games works, okay? If I'm playing on a console it works well. If I'm playing like TF2, it works well because I'm using WASD, but Undertale not so much because I'm using the arrow keys, and that's right next to you. Okay, Mad Dummy's just constantly sparing. Yeah, why? I wish under. I wish, like, you know. Some people like arrow keys. I can respect that. Although they're morons. But why don't you at least give me an option to use WASD? Andrew, or the first time I used this icon here, Andrew was watching my stream, and it took him a while to realize the joke, but when he realized it, he respected the joke. He's like, "Oh, that's clever," but you know, he was pretty salty. It was great. I should really aim them into the dummy. Okay, final attack. I should be fine. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, I really need to change this hotkey here. You ready to split? If you guys ever think I mute myself, just tell me. I probably have. I probably had. Did I get this? Yes, cool. I was kind of, I thought I turned a little bit early. Alright, see you later, Scott. What I should do is, at the next cutscene, I'm going to move OBS over to. Okay, I'm going to move OBS over to my right monitor. So that way I can actually see if my game is muted or not. Or if my audio is muted. There we go. Okay, this is a cool glitch that I like to do. Okay, now I have to mash very fast. And nice, okay. So you're probably confused why that just happened. I don't know myself. Okay, 4 challenges. But I don't think I'm actually clipping. I don't honestly know why that happens, it just does. That's okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, Undying number 2, 1 through 3 on each challenge. Okay. What does what do? You mean the glitch I did? Like, I'm just gonna pour it over the edge. Oh, honestly, I have no idea. That's just what the route says to do, so I follow it. Okay, let's see if I can get this first try. I think I can be pretty consistent with this glitch. There we go, first try. There's a stat. Nope, just kidding. Okay, take fence right upright. Really? Where's my burn pan? And drop the tough glove. That's an interesting, weird, no one knows why it happens, but normally when I enter this room, Alpheus gives me a call saying like, hey, this is how lasers work. But since I walked on the bottom of the room like I am now, for some reason she just doesn't do it. One sec, I'll explain in a sec. I personally don't know what happened, or why it works, like every other glitch in this game. One sec. Up, left, down. Up, left, down, left, shoot. I don't know what, the way I'm doing it is, so as soon as I, Dalton, I don't know my tech terms, one sec, I'm doing something dumb, okay, wait, Yeah, but as soon as I enter the, whatever you want to call it, the zone for the cutscene, the trigger, whatever you want, I'm done. Whenever, as soon as I enter that, I'm entering it by, at the very top. But the way I'm entering it is weird. Basically, the way the game works is if I hold down two positions, or say I hold down left and right. If I hold down left and right, it's going to prioritize one of them, and it prioritizes left. So I'm going up there to the top, holding down left and right, so I'm thinks I'm moving left, but then I hit up, and then when I hit up, as soon as the camera starts to pan, I'm hitting Z or Enter. And for some reason, that just lets me move through the cutscene. Once again, no idea why, it just kinda does. Like every other glitch in this game. Yeah, Alfie's can please stop posting on social media. That would be wonderful. No! Oh my goodness, that was bad. I'm garbage at this game, but oh well. Thirteen, that's okay. Okay, so, last time I tried doing a run of this, I crashed the game so quickly, just in case I do it by mistake some dumb way. I'm gonna save here, but last time I did a run, I crashed the game by doing a glitch that I probably shouldn't have done, but you know, oh well. So I'm just not going to attempt that, because that's what killed my run last time, so you know. Once again, walking on the bottom here. Alphys is not going to call me. Or post on social media, even though she normally would. No. Okay, so normally you can only hit two of these, but you can hit the third one. But I'm just not even going to attempt it. And hitting the third one is what can crash your game. Let me think. I'm going to attempt this a couple times. Nope. I haven't done this in a little while. One more time and I'll just do it normally. Nope, I'm addicted. There we go. So if you get that first or second try, it saves time. If you get it fifth try like me, it doesn't, but I will. Clean armor, touch five times. One, two, three, four, five. That's plenty. I mean, psych! Gotcha, bro. Just a prank. Good laugh. Ooh, that could've been bad. See, I haven't done this part in like 3 weeks, so this part's gonna be especially rusty. Darn it. Wait, how many bombs are there? Two bombs left. What's the... Where's the last bomb? Oh, okay, no, that's it. Please. No, just kidding. So up here, I need to be very careful. Alfie's gonna give me a call and ask if I want to watch anime with her. I gotta be careful and say, no. Okay, puzzle 3. Left, up, left, right, shoot. Wait, what? Left, up, left, left, right. There we go. No idea what that cactus is for. Whatever. Always wondered what it was. That's just left, right, shoot. This one's easy. It took me so long to figure that one out, and it's just left to right. What? It's so lame. Yo, Cosmo, don't use a capital K. There you go. Let's go slow so I don't mess anything up. There we go. Basically Cosmo. Okay. Oh no, I need to save. What am I doing? I don't know this part of the route. Okay, I forgot. That's what I needed to save. I restart the game there. I completely forgot about that. And the reason I skip that is because now when I go to Metaton, he is going to give me the herb. She, I guess. I don't know. Skip this. Let's open up my image quickly. I have a guide for this puzzle that's coming up. But I'm not gonna make it far because there's some dumb ones. Okay, I need to remember it's purple that moves me forward automatically. I believe it's purple at least. Let's hear so. Yep. Close enough. Oh, you know what? I just completely forgot about Muffet. Skip. Gee, I have my weird Cosmo. That came up right after I skipped it. You said that. Okay, talk. What? Oh my goodness, I don't know what's happening. I don't- Oh, this is bad. Whatever. Blue, blue, orange is the laser order. Okay. So that attack they were doing when I lost like half my health because I'm bad. One sec. It reversed some of my, or it reversed my direction, and of course I didn't know that. it's just we're gonna save when this comes up. That way I can get that health back. Go left, up, left, up, up, left, down, left, down, left. Up, right. Right. I love this fight. This part's so much fun. Do, 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 do. I can skip this. Let's see. So we can. Well, why not? Okay, check. Whatever. I probably shouldn't have checked that, but that's what the route said. Yeah, DK, this part's, or that part was boring, but this upcoming part, ooh. It's glamour time, and I need to act quick. Okay, I need to equip the faded ribbon first. I'm bad. Oh my goodness, I'm already gonna kill myself. Mandana. That's okay. I can flip his switch and skip phase one. I'm so bad. What am I doing? Mandana. Whatever. I'm just kind of winging it. Let's go. Glasses. Apron. Okay, cool, I got it. Let's make sure I don't need that bandage. I know I'm wasting time. No, I'm good. Scroll back down to my route. Look at this. Look at these subs or scrubs. I can't speak. Scrub strats. Ignoring my game to look at the route. I can't see the chat right now. When am I going to run what? Send like one more message and it'll move up. There we go. When am I going to run Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald? Never. I know I'm an RPG speedrunner, but Pokemon does not appeal to me for a speedrun. I thoroughly enjoy how Toby felt the need to. Can I? Yeah, no, I didn't think so. Toby felt the need to make that long elevator, be its own separate thing, or song, sound, whatever you want to call it, in the OST. Did Chibi get banned from SR.com? I know he's banned from T2ID, but I don't know about SR.com in a whole. Just search for his name. In the top right. I don't understand why he would be banned from the entire website. That just seems kind of unreasonable. I just have to make it through this room and that's it. That's it for this dumb auto-scrolling part. Vegetables can't talk, Cosmo. What's SSBB? I'm going with Super Sluggers Baseball, but I don't know. I don't think he's ever speedrun that. Oh. You know, we don't talk about that game. That's why I didn't know what it was. If you said SSBM, I would know what it is. If you said SSB64 or SSB4, I would know what it is. But SSBB, no. Get that out of here. Come on, Sans. Start your dialogue. Okay, it's just gonna move me up automatically. So, I restarted there. Because, when you talk to Sans normally, it's just like an auto- or it- you can't mash through it, it goes on its own. Dang, I muted my mic, that's wonderful. Let's see here. What did I might miss? I hated on Brawl. I said Dalton had a good husbando, my second waifu's Tori. And yeah. And Flavio's, of course, top tier. Okay, so items, pie. Okay, now I just beat him up. Be nice if I had a better weapon, but oh well. Exactly, it'd be nice if I had a better weapon. I haven't fought him in so long with this weapon. Dude, this is gonna take me a couple tries, possibly. Because when I first started doing him, or when I first fought him with this pan and no defensive weapon, it was not good. Shut up, Cosmo. Cosmo, I'm bad at video games. Also, it doesn't help I'm using a keyboard, and I'm not used to using a keyboard to dodge attacks. Because, you know, I played through this game on a controller, so I'm better at dodging with the controller. Oh my, I can't believe I just dodged all those. That was getting a little too close at many points. I have 1 HP. 2 now. Would've been nice to have that bandage, but oh well. Nice, 177, that was really good. And I'm a moron. Ooh, I was touching that. If you didn't see, I was literally touching the flame. Why I didn't die is a miracle. Oh, that's fast. That's really fast, hello. Come on. I think I should have died there. Oh boy. Okay, I did it, boys. Run's over, I killed him, Pacifist's done. Pacifist is failure, run's over, go home, boys. Yes, DK Koba, but the way this is going to work is, or actually, it's pretty interesting how they figured it out. I would have never thought of it. I played the game all the way up to before Asgore as a pacifist, and I saved right before I fought Asgore. So I'm going to beat as neutral here, reload the save file, and then it'll know I beat Omega Flowey, but it'll still be to the point where I was playing as pacifist. Then I just go do the special requirements, and that's it. It's very, I don't know. I thought it was very creative. You'll see, if that made no sense, I don't blame you. You'll see in a couple minutes. Also, I'm used to using a controller on this. This is gonna be fun. Cosmo. Cosmo. You're truly Satan. Oh, it came from over there, okay. You know, you guys, I gotta give Toby Fox a hand for making this game. Ho-ho, I'm funny. Please don't burn me for that joke. Oh, that hurt. Love you guys too. Why? Oh man, you all are great. Oh, it's so close. This is not good. It's not looking good, boys. It's okay. Okay, I think I'm good. Yeah. Okay, which one is this? Oh. I think I'm officially at 1 HP. Okay, whatever, you know. If I die, I'm just gonna cry. Okay, I believe this was the gun one, so. Let's go ahead and get that ready. No, it's the pain one, my bad. I can zoom back in. This is the gun one, so now I'm going to put the game back into windowed mode. Go to the lower right corner. Where's my soul? Oh, okay, there it is. It was hidden, and I'm like, okay, we're picking up, boys. I missed one. Okay, whatever. I missed two, whatever. So let's get no. I think right there it's gonna work. So once again, while I'm just still doing neutral, there are going to be two more times when I restart the game to skip a cutscene. Yeah, thanks Cosmo. Trust me, it's not too hard. Please. So, kill Flowey. And then, as soon as I see the word Undertale flash up, I'm going to reset. Okay, so now it knows I completed neutral. But when I reload the save, it's going to be back in the throne room before I killed Asgore. So now I backtrack to the Royal Guards. Gosh darn it. Let's just go ahead and split now. Get a good time. Or make it look like I got a good time in my next run. Oops. I'm ruining the story. I'm ruining the story. You can't read it. Cosmo, what a great idea. Why didn't I think of that? Although how she just picks me up. Yeah, that's not cheating or anything, Gala. Of course not. Hold right. Perfect spaghetti. Oh yeah, I can split there. Okay, wonderful. I just went to Snowden, wonderful. Yeah, cat Ivan's everybody's persona. The dump. Right where the weeaboo belongs. Trash can. Ah, my neck hurts. Been bending over to mash. It's not good. I mean, DK, you don't have much room to talk. You said you were getting pretty aroused from my text mashing. Dalton. Splitting is, you know. That's overrated. But Dalton, it would, let's be honest, Toriel. Or ooh, wait a minute, Muffet though. Wait a minute. I'm conflicted. Yes, mad dummy. He's a hunk. Now, wait a minute. You gotta hold on there, Dalton. Are we talking about Mad Dummy Andric, or are we talking about real Andric? There's a big difference here. That's your, I mean, one of them's a cutie, and one of them is a real-life person that you wanna slit their throat. Big difference. Oh yeah, I need to. Do I still have the stick? There it is. Unhug, hum. Flex. Yeah, let's be honest. Lemon bread would all be on our number one list. Lemon bread is top tier. nightmares for days. Pick on prey. What's it even say? Okay, it turned off. Look how serious of a speedrun this is. I decided to check the monitor instead of doing what I needed to. I don't know. When should I split for True Lab? I guess. Let's do it when I do the elevator. Sure, why not there? It's gonna change so often, I don't care. Dalton, shut up. We're not friends. I don't need your sass. Just kidding, I love you. Come back. I'm going to tear Dalton's heart out twice in the same run. This is wonderful. Like, I already did it once. Just kidding. I forgot he actually doesn't die. Crying because of this dumb button mashing, or whatever you want to call it, key. Oh boy, here we go! Aww. Okay, boys, here we go. I love Papyrus's face. Here we go, boys. Okay, so we're gonna dream. Ow. I don't know. So this turn, so remember, two. Okay. Two, two, two. I'm just gonna like say this a bunch. Two. Three. Okay. Four. Four, four, four. Hope you'd like numbers, 4, 4. Because I cannot lose count. This is exactly what I wanted, Cosmo. Six. Six. Seven. Seven, seven, seven. Eight. Nine. I hate this attack so much. Nine. It's ten. Darn it, I got hit, oh well. So this is 11. So this one's gonna be 12. Let's see here. In theory, so 13 here. No, wait. Galactic Blazing? No, it needs to be Hyper Gunner. I guess one more. Please, no. Darn it, I'm bad. Also, hey there, I'm gonna butcher that, Ifappe. How are you doing? Okay, so I need to go to Hyper Gunner. Oh, that's close. Next, Chaos Slicer. One sec, Chaos Blaster. Okay, Shocker Breaker, really? Okay, we're gonna improv. Last stream. Hyper Gunner, okay. So luckily I still have another last stream. Okay, Void Green Circles and Diamonds get... Okay. I think I made it without getting hit. Nice. Okay, so I did not get hit during the Hyper Goner. So that's your if not hit, turn 1 through 4. Struggled, okay. Did I really just get hit all that much? Whatever. Whatever. I don't care. So I think this still counts as turn 3. I'm bad at dodging these, oh well. Wow, look at that. This is good. There we go. Okay, hold on. Okay, save Undying. Just kidding. Darn it. To Alphys, to encourage. Call. Then I need to nerd out. Yeah, no. Like, that could have been bad. Although it still takes a few hits to kill him. I would have been fine if I attacked him. Papyrus. Eat pot. Wait. Oh, I still have the pie? How? Thought I ate that during Asgore. Kinda confused now, whatever. First soul talk. Did I not Cosmo? Scroll up. Yeah, during Ass. Oh, you're right. That's during my neutral run. Never mind. I forgot. I should bane you all. I'd love to, Cosmo. No, I forgave him. That's okay. Whatever. I know, Cosmo. Cosmo, why do you know this? Listen to where you were such a big Undertale run fan. It's faster to not forgive him. That's basically it. Okay. Do not. I want to leave. Wrong way, Gala. There you go. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Cool. 207.